A ghost of convicted serial killer Meat Hook, who died on